Hey guys, welcome back to more Yoshi's Story. We're doing the final level. Nobody's here to give us a push. Hop on and try moving the stick. Okay, so let me... There we go. Let's say use this song for it. I really like the music here. I'll just respawn. Boss fight? Oh, Bowser! Why are we here? Mario's little pet? I have pets too. Let's all play together. Play nice, you wimpy pet. I hate guests who throw bombs at my ceiling. Whoa! I have unlimited eggs! Ah, this sucks. Yoshi, sweetie, I need you to stop being happy. Got him! Here's my poem. I'm the king, you dino guy. I'll smash you now, so say goodbye. Yipe! Dang it, yes. Got him. I gotta say, this is long for a Mario fight. Usually, like, they go down in, like, a couple hits. Yow! This hurts! I hate you, you puny little Yoshis. I'll give you back your super stupid tree. Besides, its fruit tastes rotten to me. Look how happy Yoshi is. He's like, yeah! Oh, okay. Oh, hey, yeah, I can play numbers. Hang on, go back. Here. Aw, yeah, there we go. Now for credits. But yeah, easy game. It only took like 3 parts. So to get to begin, if you set out to find the super happy tree, pushing it all helped out. Not even elephants could stop the Yoshis. Page 1. beginning. They can stay happy, tree will be saved. And so far so good. The tree has to be saved. Page 2, cavern. As the king looks for happiness, the ocean got lost in the dark cave. Inside lived bone dragon. So if she stayed, they should be eaten. This cave, of course, maybe she wants to become lunch for a dragon. Page 3, summit. As the Yoshis were walking, they found a trail of clouds that led to the sky. The Yoshis were afraid of falling, but they walked on the clouds anyway. Up in the sky, it met Cloud and Candy, who was mean, but tasted sweet. Page 5, jungle. The Yoshis impeded upon a hut. Well, stumbled upon a hut. They were invited, but they went in. The goblin was the owner of the house, and he didn't like uninvited guests. The goblin first said to the Yoshi that they were sorry for ever barking in. To go further, the Yoshis had to brave the ocean. They jumped in. They had to swim, but another fish stung. Spoiled their fun. And it's further than dry land. Now they were almost to the end of the book. The Yoshis finally got to the castle and the final page of the storybook. And all the noisy machines, maybe Bowser guard the tree. Bowser was a tough baby, but the bad guys finished last. The Yoshis won! Oh well, it ends well. The Yoshis had broken Bowser's spell. The super happy tree was back. They jumped for joy with their free snack. And the Yoshis lived happily ever after. Happy end. I'll tell you this. Oh, war credits. If I was a kid and I liked Yoshi Island, which I do, well, I don't know if I would buy this game full price, because this is probably like $60. Like, Mario 64 is definitely a game you would want to buy for a kid. This game is kind of like, I don't know, you would buy years later when it's like down in price. Not to insult this game, it's just that like, this game is very short. I spent like $5 because I already previously bought this on the Wii. Yeah, this game is a $5 game. Ugh, this song's so nice. Man, not a lot of people work on this game. The credit's already over. Usually I have to talk for like 5 minutes. We good? I'm pressing every button. It's not doing anything. I guess this is one of those games where, like, once you hit credits, you can't go back to the start. Okay, guys. Well, that was Yoshi's Island. I don't usually do a game in, like, one session, but, like, here we are. So remember, guys. Like, subscribe, press the notify, and I'll see you guys next time with whatever game I play next. Bye. Get it up.